on the last day of April every year and burn the Buitch, as they call it. The idea of it is that when you burn the Buitch, you're burning the evil spirits away. If you get things going against you, things not going with us this year, like you see, the evil spirits is on us. Somebody's wishing us bad luck, bringing bad things to you, your crops failing, or you losing lambs, or cattle and losing calves, and that sort of thing, calves taking ill. And if you can listen carefully when the bush is burning, you can hear the squeaking of the spirits getting burnt out. Mona's family and Jill's family, like, they've been doing it, and they've carried on because their fathers always did it. So hopefully Jill and her tenant farmer here will have a good year this year.
Dad used to say, well, you know, the last day of April we're going to burn the Buitch, and we used to just go off up the top field. So when he'd found a small gorse bush and he'd set a match to it, and he said it was to keep evil spirits away, that's all that I know, really.
I did it with my father and I was brought up to do it, so I'm just carrying on doing it.
Yes, there's not many you'll meet that'll know much about it. It all depends whether you believe in evil spirits and good spirits, and everybody is different.